Debrule has left is his friends. This was his home. The freelance photographer lost everything in last week's fire on Queen Street except the clothes on his back.
My smoke detector was going off. I could hear sirens in the street. Smoke was pouring out. Black. Bad stuff.
He was homeless until his friend Blair saw him on breakfast television. This entire area is still under investigation.
Everything that I ever owned. $50,000 worth of camera equipment. My archives for 25 years since Ryerson.
You couldn't tell how far the fire was advancing or how far the smoke was going, so theoretically anybody could have been overcome by the smoke. We thought they would just put out the stereo store and we'd all be back in bed. It was going to be kind of smoky, I guess. I was kind of pissed off because I'd just finished painting my apartment the night before. I thought, well, shit, now I'm going to have to repaint everything.
The devil's lair here. My lovely little new bedroom. Where the houseboy lives. So in exchange for doing the dishes and being a swell guy and doing the laundry, then I get to stay in this lovely little room. Come on in. I feel like a bad piece of baby back spare rib that just left on the barbecue too long. That's exactly how I feel. Just laying there on the grill, just charred black right to the bone. Everything. Everything gone. It's crazy. It's funny. Sit down and contemplate the importance of your stuff with regards to who you are as a person. We all identify with, but we all are identified by our stuff. Nobody more so than the ass beep with a Porsche trying to pick you up, right? I mean, hey, his stuff's like he's inside his stuff. He's so mixed up in it. Yes, your possessions dignify you. It's without things, then I am a man without things, or a man without a country, almost. Unbelievable. If you had told me 3 years ago, you know, stop with the possessions. Go out to dinner more. You're not going to be able to take this shit with you anyways. I would have loved it. My cameras, yeah. It's proving really, really difficult and really, 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 really expensive to replace them. So it's having a lot to do with how fast my career comes back together, for certain. Okay, here's the plan. I love where I'm staying, but they have a dog and I'm kind of really allergic. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get a shop vac, a super powerful He-Man vacuum, so I can take care of the dog here. Let's go. We're gonna terrorize Canadian Tire. Perfect. On sale. Just exactly what I want. Nice to be alive. It's good to be alive.
Thank you.
sparkle the lights. Come and look at these. These are the sheets for the silent auction. Two Raptors tickets versus Milwaukee Bucks in April. Two bottles of Johnny Walker, baby. A keg of Amsterdam Blanc.